New from overnight, Kentucky State Police are now searching the woods for a man they say shot at cars on an interstate highway this weekend. Authorities say Joseph Couch is their suspect. Troopers allege he shot 5 people and hit 12 vehicles Saturday. The good news this afternoon is they say all 5 will be okay. State police said they took over the search for Couch because the local sheriff's department had, quote, exhausted its numbers.